Hey guys, my name is Olux, and here's my friend Ibrahim.
Hello.
And today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a box opening versus for the wonderful new Battle for Zendikar that's going to be coming out this Friday. It's a new magic set, very highly anticipated. And in case you guys haven't watched one of these things, what we're going to be doing is each one of us is going to open up one of these boxes, and we're going to see who does better. Who's better, who's the true master at pack pulling.
Awesome, it's yes. Gonna be me.
And just so you guys know, brought to you by 401 Games. So 401games.ca is the website, and any of the singles you see here, as well as boxes, packs, all the like, that's gonna be available on the website, 401games.ca, as well as in-store 401 Games in the Toronto, Ontario location. Brought to you by them, guys, so guys, check them out, great stuff. So without further ado, let's crack some packs. Let's get this thing going.
Sweet.
All right, let's pop these open.
We've got 36 booster packs each.
Yep.
We'll see who does better.
Nice packs right here. So let's get one opening right now. Ooh. What I really want is I want to get one of these Expedition lands that we're talking about here. Those things are really nice.
And these packs are just chock full of Eldrazi as well. So all those giant guys that we know from the old Zendikar block are here too.
Yeah, so got Sludge Crawlers, some nice commons right here. Plummet, it's nice reprint. Salvage Drone, Calastria Healer, Nettle Drone, Cliffside Lookout, Outnumber, Gideon's Reproach, Besiege of Immercool, and Ghostly Sentinel. So those were my commons.
I've got Call of the Scions, Murkstrider, Voracious Null, Warren Reef Invoker, Belligerent Whiptail, Core Castigator, Stonehaven Medic, Reckless Cohort, Benthic Infiltrator, and Touch of the Void. These are my commons.
So pretty cool commons right there, guys. So for uncommons, we got Chasm Guide, Vampiric Rites, and Retreat to Emeria, which is pretty nice.
I got Taraju Warcaller. Ooh, Herald of Kozilek. I like
that's
this
guy. That's a nice one. He's a pretty nice one, yeah.
Dampening Pulse.
Nice. And then what did you get for the rare? I got Brutal Expulsion, so.
I got Heart the Water Veil.
Nice. You got a mythic already, so that's really good.
Nice mythic with the Awaken mechanic.
And then obviously we got like the really nice full art land reprints. These things are great.
The planes.
These things are amazing. And then obviously nice, awesome tokens.
Yeah, I got an Eldrazi Sign. So these are different. They're 1/1s instead of 0/1s like the old ones.
Exactly. And then we got the wonderful 1/1 plant tokens. All right, so let's continue. We got our Brutal Expulsion right here. So let's grab some more packs. So it's pretty good. We already got one mythic pulled, so definitely you're ahead right now.
I think so.
Don't worry, I have a chance to come back. So we got Plummet, Salvage Drone again, Nettle Drones, Kite Steel Scouts, Scour from Existence, it's a new Exile, Wave Elemental, and nice Evolving Wilds reprint. This thing is pretty good, as well as Silent Skimmer and Rush of Ice. Some nice commons right there.
Nurkana Assassin, Orin Reef Invoker, Dispel, always useful.
Yeah.
Mind Raker, Stonehaven Medic, Kozilek Sentinel, Makindi Patrol,
again, Nettle Drone,
Makindi Slide Runner,
yeah,
and a Smite the Monstrous.
Nice, Smite the Monstrous is a good reprint. And then I got Onju Rising, Taijuru Warcaller just like you, and the Jadi Offshoot for my nice, awesome uncommons.
Here's a Chasm Guide, an Ulamog's Nullifier.
That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Retreat to Hagra.
Nice. And for my rare, I got the Aligned Hedron Network right here.
Oh,
that's a pretty nice one. What about you?
Felidar Sovereign.
Nice.
That's a reprint from the original Zendikar, but again, a super, super sick card.
Super good card, yeah. And then again, like the awesome full art foils. I love these things. These things are amazing. These things are great.
Oh, Core Ally.
I also got a Core Ally. Nice. But yeah, pretty good so far. I like the Allied Hedron Network. I think it's really nice, especially with a lot of the high cost Eldrazi coming in.
Yeah, it's always great to be able to pump out extra mana from artifacts like that.
Yeah. All right, let's keep going. Should put our commons right there. All right, got some more commons right here. We're probably just gonna start showing you guys really quick what these are at. Angelic Gift, Ghostly Sentinel, Connie Side Runner. Again, another Smite the Monstrous.
Cholesterol Healer, Reclaiming Vines, Salvage Drones, Swarm Surge, that's pretty cool art.
Nice.
Sure Strike, Felidar Cub, Smite the Monstrous, Kozilek's Channeler, that taps for mana as well. Vestige of Emrakul and Courier Griffin are nice commons.
And I got Resolute Blade Master, Akum Stonewalker, and Royal Sprat, my nice uncommons right here. Pretty good.
Retreat to Kazandu.
Nice, nice.
Catacomb Sifter. This one's a cool one too. Another old.
I like the Catacomb Sifter a lot. I think his ability is great.
Carrier Thrall.
Nice. And then I got Ugin's Insight for my rare, which is pretty good.
Ugin pops up in this set too, eh?
Yeah, exactly. Ugin
Bring to Light.
Oh, that thing is really good. This I know. It's going for definitely worth something right there.
It's such a cool card. It's like it's a tutor that, you know, based on the amount of different mana that you're able to pump into it, it gets better and better.
Good stuff. And then again, lands and tokens. Always very nice. Yeah, you're definitely ahead right here. That was Bring to Light was nice.
Very nice, yeah.
All right, let's see if we can knock some of these packs off. So probably we're just going to start showing the rares here. We got some more cool commons right now. Oh, Skylang Cascade, so that's really cool. So we have some nice common lands in here in case anybody wants.
Oh yeah, like
a little spice. Oh, you got the Sandstone Bridge, yeah. So all these little common lands are really cool as well in case somebody just doesn't want to play the regular basics. We got Grove Rumbler, Akum Stonewalker, and Hedron Archive, which is actually pretty nice. I like this card a lot.
Bloodbond Vampire, Core Entanglers, and Deathless Behemoth.
Nice. And for the rare, I got the Beastcaller Savant, so that's pretty good. It's worth a little bit.
Akum Hellkite.
Nice. So, still catching up. I know that the Savant is worth a little bit. So,
that's
for sure. That's definitely going to get some use. Nice, like 1/1 haste that you can use to pump out some mana really early, which is great. Still no Expedition, still no Planeswalkers, but you know what? We got way more packs to go through. Still want to pull a Nulamog though. So some nice commons right here. And again, also Sandstone Bridge.
Blue one there.
Yeah, and then Retreat to Kazandu, Drana's Emissary, Malakir Familiar. So some pretty nice uncommons.
Plated Crusher, Retreat to Valakut, and Cryptic Cruiser.
Nice. And I got an Angelic Captain, so a nice red white ally.
Ugin's Insight.
And you also got an Ugin's Insight.
And I got a foil.
Oh, nice.
Just a common, that's not bad.
No foils for me, just again the land and the.
And an elemental this time.
Oh man, you even got a foil too.
Yeah.
I really need to start pulling some value here if I want to make it back.
I'm pulling ahead.
I know, slowly but surely. Again, some nice commons. Devastator Drones. And we got Rising Miasma, Senior Steward, and Numerolux Spoiler. Pretty nice uncommons as well. And for the rares, I got a Bring to Light now, so we're evening that up.
I got a Gruul Draws Overseer.
Nice, but I have a foil, and not only is it a foil common, and it's not a foil uncommon, but it's a foil Ugin's Insight.
Oh, get out of here.
I'm getting there. I'm coming back into it. That's what I needed.
Wow.
So now I have a regular Ugin's Insight and a foil. Look at that, nice and shiny. Awesome.
Wow. All
definitely. Right, I think I'm catching up. Definitely.
I think you are. You got your own.
I got my own Bring to Light as well. So yeah. So that's what I needed. It's not an Eldrazi yet, but
I have a feeling about this pack. I've got a feeling.
You have a feeling? Alright, let's see. Got some more nice commons as well here.
Some more Eldrazi. Vile
Agitate, Blighted Gorge, nice little uncommon land.
Ooh, all right. Forerunner of Slaughter.
Oh, that one's really nice.
Crumble to Dust, that's like the new.
Oh, the new land killer, yeah.
Land killer, salt the earth, or whatever it was.
Yeah, Crumble to Dust is pretty nice. I got Orin Reef Hydra, so pretty decent, not bad.
Tangoland.
Oh, nice. You got the Prairie Stream.
Prairie Stream.
Nice. So, this is one of the new Tangolands that comes into this set. So, it enters the battlefield tapped unless you control two or more basic lands, and the Prairie Stream is going to give you either a white or a blue mana, and then there's a bunch of different ones.
Yeah, it makes sense calling them Tango lands, right? Takes two Tango.
Exactly. That's nice. So you got one of those as well.
Sweet. Oh, very nice. I like that a lot.
Put that foil right here. Very nice. Let's keep going. This is going well.
Come on, Expeditions. We still
I like those lands. We still got the chance for Expedition. Tangle lands are nice, but I think I like them more than Scry lands, but
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, anything that comes into play untapped is giving you a lot of nice value.
Alright, you got Hagra Sharpshooter, Encircling Fissure, Horrible Rye. I like this card, I don't think it's that bad.
I got Tunneling GOP, Vampiric Rites, and Pilgrim's Eye. That's
nice. Pilgrim's Eye is pretty decent. And for my rare, I got Lumbering Falls. So it's not a Tangle land, but it's another type of land that comes in this set. It just has the secondary effect. What were they called again?
These were basically their man lands.
Man lands from World Wake. So this one right here, pay 4, so I'm going to make it a 3/3 green blue elemental creature with hexproof, so pretty nice. So
that's pretty sweet. Cool. You don't get bolted and lose your land.
Exactly.
And here I have a Guardian of Tazim. He's a Sphinx.
Nice.
4/5 dude with landfall.
With the landfall ability coming from the previous sets, that's pretty nice.
Very nice.
So each of us got a land right there. Let's keep going.
Yeah, we're pretty even so far.
Pretty even. You like inched that ahead. I mean, I think I was a little bit ahead when I got the Bring to Light and the Foil Ugin's Insight.
Yeah.
But then you definitely brought it back with that Tangoland. So that was pretty cool.
Blue White, I'm pretty happy about. That's a good.
I got a Herald of Kozilek as well. This one's really nice, and again a Pilgrim's Eye and a Blighted Cataract. So it's not bad. Not
Ondu
bad.
Rising, Wind Rider Patrol, and Jadi Offshoot.
Nice. I got Planar Outburst for my rare.
And this is Emiria Shepherd.
Nice.
The angel
nice.
Creature 4/4.
Oh, this angel creature is really nice. Very I like sweet. That one a lot.
But I did get a foil as well.
Oh.
Side look at.
Well, I think I got a slightly more expensive foil. I got a foil mountain.
Get out here. This looks
might not think that it's worth that much because it's a foil, but a lot of these full art lands are actually worth quite a bit right now. They look really cool.
Let's just add this to this pile.
This
looks so good.
Yeah, let's bring it up right here. You can see the mountain and like the foil glistening through it.
This is the first time I didn't get a token.
Oh, really?
One of these. Yeah,
yeah, I found them. Yeah, exactly. Like all of these are tokens. First time.
Wow. It's like they bumped up the number of tokens.
Exactly. Maybe that thing is worth money and the tokens are completely worthless.
It's rarer now.
Exactly. Ugh. Some of these packs, oh God. Some of these packs are terrible to open.
Yeah, the glue kind of holds.
Yeah, but holds them together.
Let's see here. Commons, kind of cool. Some Vestige of Ember.
Pretty nice commons.
All right,
pretty cool ones. Mortuary Mire, some nice lands. The Moon Spires. Nice. Then we got Brood Monitor, Ulamog's Reclaimer, another Pilgrim's Eye. Wow. Keep getting those.
Rising Miasma, Serene Stewart, Core Blade Whirl. That's
nice,
pretty cool.
Nice. And then I got Wasteland Straggler, so I got one of the nice Eldrazi's.
Fathom Feeder.
Nice, nice.
I got that myself a nice token.
Eldrazi Scion, awesome lands right
check
here.
Check this out, Oleg.
Oh yeah?
What?
Oh, you also got a foil mountain?
My own
man.
Foil mountain. And this one's that awesome ring one. I was feeling so bad that they gave me one.
I know, the ring. See, you didn't even have to take one.
Awesome.
I thought I was pulling ahead there. Oh man. Man, this is really close.
Yeah, I mean, mountain for mountain, literally.
Yeah, literally card for card, we both got the Bring to Lights. We both got Ugin's Insight. We both got a foil mountain. Oh, man.
All right, it's tight. The race is tight here.
It's very tight. Some nice commons, Fire Mage Mantle, Runician Guide, and Blighted Woodland, which is pretty nice. All right, let's go to our rares.
What do you get? My uncommons are
uncommons?
Retribution.
Oh, nice.
Blighted Cataract.
Blighted Cataract's pretty
and
good.
Retreat to Emeria. So that's
what
cool.
Do you got?
Well, I got for a rare Aligned Hedron Network.
Wow, I got one of those with two, but I think I win this pack because I got the wonderful Kiora Master of the Deaths. There we go. That's the first Planeswalker that we got right here. It's one of the new Planeswalkers. Pretty nice. Plus one is untap up to one target creature and up to one target land. So that's a crazy plus one ability. Only costs 4 as well.
Yeah.
I also managed to get a foil as well. Hedron Blade. It's common, but it's nice.
Still a foil. I just got my token.
And you know what? Just because this pack is really great, they even gave me a Kiora Emblem to couple with the Kiora that I pulled right there.
Same pack and everything.
Nice.
Wow.
But yeah, that's our first Planeswalker right there.
I have a feeling this one's going to be Obnixilus.
Obnixilus? Yeah.
I got to.
What is mine? Gideon? Please. Foil. Foil only.
Bunch of commons
nice
here.
Nice commons. Some good ones. And then we got Angel of Renewal, Dampening Pulse, it's a decent uncommon, and then Infuse with the Elements.
Akum Stonewalker, nice. Grip of Desolation, that one's
Grip
pretty
of
cool.
That one's pretty cool.
Core Blade Whirl.
Nice. And I got Gul'draw's Overseer, just like you previously, from my rare.
Veteran War Leader.
Nice.
This one we saw even before the set, I think he was in.
Yeah, I think he was. Perfect. He's pretty nice. And then my awesome.
Got a Token in a Forest.
Token in a Forest.
Getting all these lands out of these packs is so sweet.
I know, the full art lands, they're so great. I love how they brought this thing back from the previous Eldrazi sets. It's really nice. They look great.
Yeah. Zendikar is kind of that land set, right?
Exactly. Some nice uncommons right there, and Mortuary Mires. I like how they're also adding like the common lands, just so you don't have to play basics. To just have an effect if you want.
It's always great to have that.
Tunneling Geopede, Skitter Skin, and Halimar Tidecaller. I like Halimar Tidecaller a lot with some ally stuff. You can definitely make some of your lands.
Angel of Renewal, nice. Brood Monitor, Halimar Tidecaller.
Again, awesome. Got Radiant Flame, so it's not bad, not bad.
Yeah, that's
very nice removal spell.
Like,
yeah.
Anger of the Gods, kind of.
Exactly, yeah.
I've got Munda, Ambush Leader.
Nice,
he's a
nice.
Core ally.
It's pretty good. And then, obviously, our wonderful
Tokens and Lands.
Gotta always save those Tokens and Lands. Those things are awesome. All right, let's keep going. Right. We're almost, we're about halfway through, I would say. At least a third. We're getting there. Some beautiful returns. Dispel. I really like this Dispel artwork. It's very nice. I like the reprint on that. Looks really good. Looming Spires, Fertile Thicket, like two common lands. It's pretty nice. Spell Shrivel. And then.
Well, my uncommons are Turn Against, Coastal Discovery, and Blighted Fen.
Nice. I have Rising Miasma, Expedition Envoy. I like this. Just a nice 2-1 for one.
Yeah.
Molten Nursery. And then I have a Conduit of Ruin for my rare. Yeah.
That's
very
the
nice
first
five
rare Eldrazi. Or no,
no, I think we
ones,
have.
Right?
Yeah, I had like the Wasteland Strangler for the rare Eldrazi. Yeah.
I got a Lumbering Falls.
Oh, nice. You also got a Lumbering Falls.
You know,
man.
I have to equal up.
And I actually got a Foil Expedition Envoy.
Wow.
Very nice. Nice foil uncommon. Pretty good. Man, we're actually pretty close. Aside from the Kiora, I mean, we're getting pretty similar cards. Oh, Gideon Emblem. So that's pretty good. Emblems are going to be pretty nice. But yeah, like, you got the Falls, I got the Falls.
You're ahead here, but
it's the Kiora. The Kiora is really pushing me through right now.
All
right. If it wasn't for Kiora. Anticipate. Nice Anticipate right here. Mind Raker, Lava Step Rider, Mandini Patrol, Coastal Sentinel,
oh, yeah,
Shadow Grider, Dominator Drone, Stone Fury. Some pretty good stuff here.
Small Right Commons.
Yeah, it's Scythe Leopard, which is a nice 1-1 with land, Grove Tide Druids, and Retreat to Hagra.
Hagra Sharpshooter.
Yeah.
Breaker of Armies.
Nice Eldrazi, big one.
Encircling Fissure.
Nice.
Ooh.
And what did you get for your
My rare happens to be a mythic.
Oh, really?
Green Warden of Murasa.
Oh, nice. That's a nice one. That's a really nice one. I got Noen Dar, Royal Shaper. I like him a lot. I think he might be pretty decent. He's not worth that much, but he's a pretty good card.
Yeah, he's beefy. 4/4 for a merfolk like that.
Oh, and I see that you have an extra card there. Would it happen to be a foil?
So let's put these here.
Well, I'm already behind because I just got the land and then the wonderful promo card. Ooh, Foil Forest.
Foil
Look at that.
Forest.
That's nice. Oh man, you're definitely back in there.
Two foil lands
already. All right. Nice. And you got the mythic right there. I think we're definitely even at least. You might even be ahead at this point.
Yeah, the lands really add a lot of value to this.
Exactly. Like the two mythics and the foil lands definitely bring something up. That's nice. That's really nice.
Well, I'm happy.
Yeah, I'm ahead. This is good. This is going great. All right, some nice drones. Seek the Wilds is pretty nice. Mortuary Mire.
I like the way they made the colorless.
Yeah, I like the colorless like
the
thing.
It's kind of cool.
Pretty nice border. All right, Tunneling Geopede again. Vampiric Rites, Tide Drifter. So some nice uncommons again.
Stasis Snare.
Oh, nice. That's one of the new Oblivion Rings.
Yeah,
I guess.
With Flash
yeah.
this time.
With Flash, nice.
Ulamog's Despoiler.
Nice. And just like you, I also now have a Felidar Sovereign. Got one of those.
Well, Dragon Master of
Oh
Death.
My god, another mythic?
Another
Jesus.
Sweet mythic.
Nice. Alright, you're definitely pulling ahead at this point in time. Oh man. Gotta get working on this.
Oh,
I might have to start going like straight for the rares. I mean, this is killing me. getting in there. Some nice uncommon, some nice commons as well. Got a Snaces Stare 2, Infused Tide Drifter.
Those will definitely be playable.
Yeah, those are pretty nice. And I got a Fathom Feeder. I'm telling you, just like, these are very similar.
Got these uncommons here, and a March from the Tomb.
Oh, nice. It's the ally spell, right?
Yeah, return nice. Any number of target allies.
Nice.
Very, very nice.
Land Dam Token.
Foil
Leopard. Nice.
Look at that. Leopard's jumping right at you.
Look at that cool leopard. Oh man, you're really pulling ahead, just like another foil.
Yeah.
Oh man.
And hopefully I actually get another, I get a Planeswalker out of this box too.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what I'm gunning for
cool.
right now.
I think like the biggest ones I have right now are like these awesome guys right here.
Oh yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, but that cure is so
That cool. cure is really nice. Hopefully we get like more than one Planeswalker in these boxes.
That yeah, really nice. I'd really
Still like looking for that expedition though.
Yeah.
that'd be something awesome to have. Some nice uncommon
spawning stuff. Bed. That's cool. I like.
Oh yeah, the spawning bed. Some of the Eldrazi tokens. Horribly Awry.
Hey, look at this. You get one, I get one.
You get one, I get one. Well, I think I just put myself back in this again because I got Obnissalus Reignited, second Planeswalker in this.
Did you take that out of my box?
Nah.
I was supposed to get one of those. You sure?
Very.
Nah.
But yeah, we got like two Planeswalkers right now. This puts me back in it with those couple of foils that you got.
Yeah, you're there.
Obnixilus and Kiora, nice.
All right.
Pretty good. Draw a card, lose one life is not bad.
So that means the Gideon Dura's gotta be in my box,
Oh
right?
man, if
gotta
you get the
be.
Gideon, be something. Some nice commons right here again. Royal's Retribution, Spawning Bed 2.
Common.
Got, again, another Breaker of Armies.
Drawn as Emissary.
Oh, nice.
Afro Arrows, Blighted Step.
Nice.
Ooh, look at my rare.
What is it?
Gruesome Slaughter.
Wow, because I got one as well. Nope, no, still even. And I also got a foil Coral Helm guide.
Oh,
getting
sweet.
Back into this. Both of us got that Gruesome Slaughter.
And I have to say, I've only had one non-token.
Yeah, that's true. Same here. Packs. Same here. Every single pack has all been token.
Chock full.
I mean, usually with the boxes, you always just get the
it's
promo
like,
cards, and then once in a while, you're going to get one of those tokens.
At the very best, 50-50, but this is
Man, this
crazy.
Is nice. This is really nice. All right. Let's get to it. Let's start cracking these boxes, getting through them. More Corn Tanglers, Deathless Behemoths, Coastal Discovery is a nice one. Ooh, this is interesting. I got Zadahedron Grinder, nice little goblin ally from this set, worth a little bit. Not too much, but
I got
still something.
Sanctum of Ugin.
Ooh, nice land.
Mountain and a plant here.
Yeah. Sanctum of Ugin, whenever cast color spell with convert mana cost 7 or greater, you sacrifice it. And you search your library for a colorless creature card and put it into your hand.
Nice.
Pretty good.
Helps you tutor
Pretty
up some
good.
Of those really big Eldrazi.
Yeah, especially with some of those crazy stuff like Ulamog.
Yeah.
Really good. Still haven't got one of those. Where is he hiding?
Where is he?
Where is
so
he hiding?
Commons.
Reclaiming Vines. Evolving Wilds.
Rolling Thunder. This is even a reprint from like Tempest
or
something.
Oh yeah, exactly.
Right?
So way back. Chasm Guide, Blighted Gorge, it's pretty nice, Core Blade Whirl. Ooh, this is pretty interesting. What did you get for yours?
Well, as far as uncommons, I got Transgress the Mind.
Oh,
that's pretty cool. But Desolation Twin.
Ooh, nice, Desolation Twin is really good.
2 10-10s.
Nice, I got Canopy Vista, so
oh,
I got another
nice.
Buddy.
Another layer.
But yeah, you got a rare Eldrazi, nice.
Yeah, I got my
Let's
rare
get
Eldrazi.
Canopy Vista
but hey,
right here.
Check out this token.
Oh man, Omnath token.
Omnath.
Nice, that thing looks sick.
Giant 5/5, that's great.
Awesome. I think we're a little bit more than through the more than halfway here.
A few more packs here.
All right. Get through this, some commons. Got some uncommons right here. Bubba Vampire crumbled to dust.
My uncommons here.
Nice.
Royal Retribution, Zillaport, Blighted Cataract.
All right, and for my rare, I got an Endless one. This is pretty nice. I like him a lot.
Wasteland Strangler.
Oh, you also got a Wasteland Strangler.
It's almost like a skin render type dude.
Nice.
Like an Eldrazi skin render.
They're pretty nice, pretty good. All right, let's get through this.
Wow, again, I can't believe how many tokens I've got here, too.
These tokens are great. Definitely. Got a Catacomb Sifter. I should say Spawning Bed again. What do we got?
We got a Unified Front, Rasa nice. Ranger, Adverse Conditions.
Nice. So what do you have for yours?
Hero yeah. of Gomafada.
Nice. And I got Smothering Abomination, another Eldrazi. And obviously, a wonderful
That's
land.
That's the one where you sack a dude and you draw a card?
Yes, yes. Whenever you sacrifice a creature, draw a card. Very nice. All right, almost there. Keep going.
Let's see it.
All right, we got some more commons. Herald of Kozilek, Blighted Step, and Rachita Maria, which is pretty nice.
Here I've got Grove Rumbler.
Nice.
Bane of Balaged. And Tide Drifter,
all right,
giant so 05 dude.
Got an Akum Hellkite, just like you as well. Got one of those.
I got a Prism Array.
Nice, haven't seen one of those.
Get my Wooburg on.
Nice. All five colors right here. Nice. Almost through this. Probably run through this real quick. Some commons. Probably gonna start. I think we've seen almost all the uncommons that there is to offer. Yep,
yeah, two boxes worth. We're
I think we're pretty set. Got an awesome Barrage Tyrant for my rare right here.
Skin, Ulamog's Reclaimer, Slam Hammer, and ooh, nice.
Oh, you got Sire Stagnation. Nice, this card's amazing. This card's really good.
It reminds me of kind of like a Consecrated Sphinx almost.
Yeah, right? Exactly, really nice.
Really nice.
That card's
Very
really good.
Very happy for that one.
Nice. Got one of those Mythic Eldrazis.
Yep.
All right. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Got more commons right here. There's a Ranger, some uncommons. All right, what do we got? I have a Lantern Scout and a Mixosalb emblem right here.
You've got the emblems and the Planeswalkers.
I know.
I got a Lantern Scout.
You got a Lantern Scout as well?
Yep.
Man.
Titan's Presence for uncommon,
nice.
That's not bad.
I'm telling you, these packs are going pretty even. I mean, if it wasn't for those two Planeswalkers, I think it would be the exact same.
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty happy that I got like something like Sire of Stagnation.
Yeah, Sire of Stagnation is great. And you got the wonderful Green Warden.
Green Warden, Prairie Rossi, Screen.
Yeah. Get some commons. Forerunner of Slaughter is a pretty nice uncommon. He's really good. And then I also got a Prism Array right here. again, like these rares are.
Shrine of the Forsaken.
Nice.
That's the first one of those we've seen.
How many packs do we have left? Let's just pull these out. Let's see what we got here. Got 3, 9 packs. We're down to the last 9 right here.
That's it.
All right. Let's do this.
Let's see them.
Some more commons. Right, some more uncommons right here.
Ooh,
oh man, I also got a Sanctum of Ugin. I'm telling you, we're neck and neck.
Yeah, but do you have a Zada Hedron Grinder?
I actually do. And then a foil Grave Birthing right here. Nice little foil.
I got a foil Silent Skimmer.
Nice. So we again evened out on the foils. Neck and neck, I would have to say. I have more of the walkers, but you have more mythic rares in total.
Yeah.
Man, more commons, more nice commons, more nice uncommons. All right, what do we got here? I got a Blight Herder.
I got a Serpentine Strike. Or
nice.
Spike, sorry.
I like the artwork on this of how it kinda says it deals damage to creatures one after the other.
And you can see it kind of like
going
through.
Exactly.
I got a foil Vile Aggro.
Oh,
too.
Nice.
That's
you got a foil.
Bad.
No foil for me, so.
Ooh, Octopus.
No token for me as well. I got another one of those cards. The promo cards.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm ahead on the promo cards, 2-1.
That's true.
I say that's a victory right here.
I've opened one of those promo cards.
I say that's a victory right here. Some more awesome commons. Processor Assault, Titan's Presence. Ooh, this is pretty nice. I got a Ruinous Path, so that's kind of the new removal spell of this set.
And I have a Shambling Vent.
Oh, nice. Another man land.
Another man
nice.
Land. But not only that.
Oh, man.
Foil
Emeria Shepherd. Oh,
foil
wow.
Woo!
Look at that, that's crazy.
Sweet.
I really think that probably puts you ahead, man. That thing must be worth something.
It's gotta be, right?
Yeah, that's nice.
I still have no planeswalkers.
And we still didn't get that expedition yet. And so few packs in.
Oh, come on, please, please, please.
Come on, we can do this. Got some uncommons.
Ooh, I got another Eldrazi here.
I guess I'm on your toes, shambling vet right here.
I got a Dust Stalker.
Oh, nice. Pretty nice. Nice red Eldrazi.
Yeah. And
so, yeah, we're down to 5 packs right here.
I didn't even notice my token with one of my packs was the 10-10 Eldrazi token.
Oh, nice.
I thought it was just one of the Scions. But
pretty cool. So
sweet. Those with my
finish team. These off real quick. Still a chance for any one of us to get that wonderful Gideon, Ulamog, or any of the wonderful expedition
Hunter,
stuff.
Hagra,
Void Attendant, another Hedron Archive.
What's your rare? What you got?
Well, mine's pretty decent. I got a Smoldering Marsh right here, another Tangoland right here.
I got From Beyond.
Nice, nice.
And an Omnath token again.
Oh, as well. I'm telling you.
Of course, you get one, I get one.
Exactly, that's how it's been this time. I don't think these boxes want anyone, one of us to win.
These boxes are twins.
Power of friendship. Power of friendship. Right here. Alright, let's finish these guys up. Quick, here's your sharpshooter. Some scrying.
Chambler, crumble to dust again. Ooh.
Alright.
I got an angelic captain.
Alright, nice. I had an angelic. Yeah.
Did I get one of those?
No, I had one of them right here. And so your first pack was a path of the part the water veil.
Yeah.
And I guess I have to. There's mine.
Oh, no token this time.
No token. I mean, obviously I had to get one of the part of the water veils at some point, right?
So at some point I've got to open a Kiora and an Obnixilis. Right?
Well, 3 packs, there you go.
It's only fair.
Yeah, and through the commons, some of the uncommons as well. Ooh, this is pretty interesting. I got a Quarantine Field. Very nice.
Oh, that's actually really sweet.
Yeah,
that's like
that thing's pretty cool.
Scalable
Banish. Yeah, that's pretty
cool. I got a Defiant Blood Lord.
Nice
Vampire Lord.
Nice
guy.
Vampire. It's pretty good. Got another Mythic right here.
All right.
Let's see what we got.
Second last pack.
Yep, almost done. Scythe Leopards, Slab Hammers. Retreat to Coral Helm is pretty interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Untap some stuff.
Angel of Renewal, Malachite Familiar, Horribly Awry.
All right, I got Painful Truths.
Smothering Abomination.
Nice. Think I have one right here? Somewhere?
You must.
I have
we
to.
Can
it must be.
Assume, right?
Foil Blister Pod right here.
Oh,
nice foil common.
I got a Mountain Eldrazi token.
Yep.
All right, here's the last pack. You want to trade?
All right, let's
trade.
We're gonna trade. We're gonna see if that's an expedition. I'm gonna cry.
We'll see.
You'll see tears rolling down my eyes right now.
It's gotta be. Come on.
All right, let's see what this is.
Ah, your packs are hard to open.
I know they're pretty hard. All right, got some nice uncommons right here.
All right, there's my common.
I don't know. I like this pack. This pack's not that bad. Unless, again, I gave you that expedition and then...
Nah, my uncommons, I got Titan's Presence, a couple others.
Forerunner's pretty nice. Alright, I got Scatter to the Winds.
Emiria Shepherd.
Oh, I gave you the Emiria Shepherd. Oh, yep. I got Foil Nettle Drone, which is nice.
Oh, that's cool, that's cool.
Oh man, I gave you another Emiria Shepherd?
Yep.
That would actually mean that we would have one each for the Emiria Shepherds. Oh man. Alright, so yeah, that was the box opening for us. So if you want, we can let's go through whatever nice
check.
We laid this out for you. So we got our wonderful mythics right here. We got some of our awesome foils, some rares and lands. And what's really cool is we figured out how much of the same cards that we had, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
20 of the same
20
card.
Packs had the same one. Well, okay, if we take away the foil, I guess that's 19, but that's more than half the packs. That's crazy.
That is crazy.
Pretty even.
And it's funny how it's just like, you open one, then I'd open one.
Exactly. Like, I think, where was it? I think one of them we opened at the same, yeah, it was the Gruesome Slaughter. We just both opened it at the same time.
Gruesome Slaughter.
Yeah, for the lands, what do we got here? For the mythics, we both got 4 mythics, right?
Yeah, I got, where are my mythics?
Oh, also, if we hadn't traded the pack, I realize this, if we hadn't traded the pack, I would also have an Amelia Shepherd.
Yeah, you would have had
a Marius Shepherd. Oh, man.
Instead, I got 2 plus a foil one.
Exactly.
Over here. So if anybody wants Amelia Shepherd, you know who to talk to.
You know who to talk to. But yeah, I think we both got 4 mythics, right?
Yeah, so let me see here. I got Sire of Stagnation.
That's pretty good.
Dragon Master.
Nice, that's a nice reprint.
Green Warden. And then my other one was Part the Water Veil.
Part the Water Veil. And yeah, I also got a Part the Water Veil over here. And then I got Quarantine Field. But of course, I got the 2 wonderful new Planeswalkers from the set, Obnixilus and Kiora, right here. Those are pretty cool.
That's consolation. It's like I got this foil forest.
Yeah, you got that extra foil forest. We both got the nice foil mountains right here.
Yeah, both of these look so good.
I know, like all the foil full art lands. And then I got a couple of foil commons, a couple of foil uncommons, and then foil Lugin's Insight, which was my foil rare, I guess.
Yeah.
But I would say the Emilia Shepherd's probably much better.
I'm pretty happy about this prairie stream, but you have Canopy Vista.
I have, I have Smoldering Marsh and Canopy Vista for the Tango lands, and then we both had the Shambling Mutt and Lumbering Falls for the Man lands.
That's right.
The Ugin. And then a couple of the really nice rares like Endless One. Then we have Scattered to the Winds, Ruinous Path, and the Beastcaller Savant, as well as the wonderful like duplicates that we managed to get.
I think Desolation Twins shouldn't be too bad.
Desolation Twin was pretty good, yeah, I'm
sure. Especially got the token for it too.
Yeah, exactly. That was nice. That was nice.
And Duststalker, this one's pretty cool.
Yeah, Duststalker's pretty nice. Nice haste token. Like, but yeah, and then obviously like some of the really nice ones from the copies that we had is Bring to Light. Bring to Light's definitely a good one. Zadra, Hedron Grinder are nice as well. But yeah, that was our box opening versus for you guys. I have to say, I don't think anybody really came out ahead. I mean,
I think it's you. Honestly, I have to give it to you. But
you got the foil Emiria. You got 2 Emiria Shepherds and the foil as well, and then the extra land. So that's pretty nice.
It's like these two and this.
Plus, you got some really. You got some really good mythics as well. Like,
yeah, Dragon Master is a popular one.
Yeah, Dragon Master is a pretty popular one. I think like these kept me alive, if anything. But yeah, I think it was pretty even. I mean, come on, like,
it seems
more
pretty
than
good.
Half of the packs.
Yeah.
But yeah, this was our box opening. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember, all of these singles right here can be found at 41games.ca or at our in-store location in Toronto, Ontario. But yeah, guys, this was Olix.
And EB.
Yep. And we'll see you guys next time. There, guys.
Bye.